Fingers crossed, Kelsey. Thank you. Well, tonight, the life of Maryland's youngest victim of COVID-19 was honored and remembered. 15-year-old Dariana Dyson died over the weekend from complications linked to the virus. WJZ is live. Rachel Menentoff brings us this touching tribute. Rachel.
Well, Dariana's mom says her daughter was initially complaining of a stomach ache, so she took her to Johns Hopkins Hospital, where she was placed on a ventilator. And a week later, Dariana died from a condition doctors say is linked to COVID-19.
I will fear no evil.
Dariana Dyson is remembered as a loyal friend.
If you really need somebody to count on, you can actually count on her.
And a devoted daughter.
If you needed something, she would give you her last before she even touched it. She will give it to you.
Amen to that one.
Candace Knight says it all happened so quickly. One minute she was caring for a healthy teenager, and the next her 15-year-old was on a ventilator in the hospital.
They call it a time, 12-12.
The Lord is my shepherd.
Baltimore County officials say she suffered from multi-system inflammatory syndrome in children, which has been linked to coronavirus. The Maryland Health Department says this is one of four cases in the state. Dariana Dyson lived here in O'Donnell Heights with her family, but her story has impacted people all over the city.
Missing you always.
Loved ones held a vigil where they grieved and honored Dariana's life.
You wouldn't think it was that serious, but now that you know that your friend has it, it really hurts. It hurts a lot of people.
Her friends urging one another to take precautions, knowing that the virus is harmful to people of all ages.
Come on, show somebody some love.
Known for her love of dance, her family says they'll miss her always.
She just is loved. She'll never be forgotten.
Dariana's family says she was otherwise completely healthy. She had no pre-existing health conditions, and that's why they're urging young people to take these precautions, because no one is immune. Reporting live tonight, I'm Rachel Menentoff for WJZ.